With schools going online, everything has changed. My 5-year-old son loves this change. Paul George Global School has risen to the challenge posed by this lockdown. Their online classes are fun, informative, interactive, and has given me an idea as to what happens in a virtual classroom.
Well, everybody is aware of the scenario, what is happening, and they are so much affected economically, physically, mentally, and so has our kids. So the virtual classes which is happening, I mean, Paul George took the great initiative to start with the virtual classes. Now our kid, my kid, is back to his routine. He wake up in the morning on time, he take his meal, he get ready before the class, and he's prepared what he want to do it.
To begin with, I would like to congratulate the school principal, the teachers, and the entire administration on this fantastic job that they have done during the COVID-19 pandemic. I highly appreciate and commend the efforts taken by the entire Paul George team in trying to continue imparting education to the students in the form of the virtual classes.
During these unexpected difficult times that we all are in together, as a parent, I think these virtual classes play an extremely vital role when staying home is mandatory and safest. The child not only enjoys while learning, but also looks forward to lessons Monday to Friday, where he or she gets time to be with their new teacher, along with their new friends, and most importantly, learning along with their parents something new each day.
Virtual online classes have really proven out to be a boon. I would like to thank the government to give a go-ahead to private schools to initiate the same. Also, my big thanks to Paul George Global School, the entire management, Mr. Aman Khanna, and to every single staff who is working round the clock. A big round of applause to my class teacher, Ms. Sampan Bhatnagar, who is teaching the children in a friendly and a dedicated way. The timetable covers the academic as well as the extracurricular activities wherein the children learn art, music, dance, and on the same platform we as parents have an opportunity to learn along with the school children. Really praiseworthy your commendable efforts. Stay home, stay safe.
During this pandemic, PGGS has added virtual classroom sessions to communicate with the students. Ashmit is buoyant as virtual classroom sessions leverage the best of technology. He is getting extensive exposure of each subject. All the teachers are diligent and consummate. They give individual attention to everyone. They use innovative tech teaching tools like PPTs, videos, web links, etc. Practice handouts and worksheets are also uploaded regularly.